Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another great day today. Hey there! Cheesetopia is back in business starting today.
Did you miss me?
Shh, don't say anything.
It's all in the nitro fuel!
The sun hasn't even set yet. I'll get chewed out if I have nitro fuel right now.
Hey, don't be such a killjoy! I came all the way here just to help you run Cheesetopia. I studied the illustrations in popular food magazines from New Eridu and watched the trailers of 13 food documentaries after building a solid theoretical foundation in culinary culture and marketing. I rigorously developed a plan to make Cheesetopia an overnight online sensation throughout New Eridu. The key is to invite the most popular food bloggers in New Eridu to shoot a video about our diner. Bloggers were more than happy to accept the invite when they learned about such a wonderful idea. And they even offered a generous discount on their rate! Oh, we can just take it out of the diner's revenue. You're welcome.
There's just one itsy-bitsy tiny problem.
They went missing on their way to Blazewood. The last message I got from them was near an outer ring hollow. I'm sure the driver didn't floor it into the hollow because of that special nitro fuel I gave him.
That's really bad luck.
Proxy, buddy, I'm trying to keep it light to avoid stressing you out, but at least react a little. I invited them to taste the delicacies of Cheesetopia, not become delicacies in the hollow.
Come to think of it, if a food blogger eats a lot of delicious foods, will they become delicious themselves?
Anyway, Cheesetopia's reputation in New Eridu will be ruined if the food bloggers go missing in a hollow because of us!
No!
We may lose our license on account of operating dangerously!
Burnice, oh Burnice. Are you here to help out or cause trouble?
You're my savior, Proxy. I'll be helping out too. It hasn't been long since they went missing near the Hollow, so we can make it in time for sure.
Waste of energy.
Yeah. Yeah. Dream on! Yeah. Yeah.
ya.
A beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for
thank you.
Hey, does eating here come with a free parking pass? Give me a cup of nitro fuel with ice, and get my ride a bucket of fuel without ice, please.
Welcome to Cheesetopia, Piper!
So, is this that diner? I was actually planning on zoning out and escaping reality at a random roadside drive-in diner before work. Luckily, I'm a mature and reliable adult. Let's get back to the painful topic of work and reality. Remember those food bloggers Burnice invited to shoot a video about the diner? Yeah, the ones who drank her special nitro fuel, took a wrong turn and almost became ethereal chow.
Let me guess! Cheesetopia's delicious cuisine stole their hearts!
They gave the diner a negative review, though I can't say if it was really an issue with the food or if they were holding a grudge on account of almost dying in a hollow. Anyway, the boss, I mean Caesar, isn't buying it. So, poor Steel Tusk and I were sent here on a mission. Here's how it's gonna go down. We enter the hollow to find Cheesetopia's secret sunset cuisine recipe, then use it to fix the PR crisis Burnice caused. Our source of intel, the middle-aged man in a ripped sleeveless shirt who runs the barbecue joint downstairs. The witness, Burnice. Steel Tusk's tank is full, and I've partook in a little special nitro fuel too. My passenger seat is empty. Wanna go for a ride, Proxy?
Yeah!
such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business. Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another great day today. Such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business.